On January 24th, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni officially launched drilling of close to 400 oil wells required to develop and produce the oil resource. 31 of these are in the Kingfisher oil field, with the deepest well at 7.4 kilometers in Changwali sub-county, Chikube district, managed by Sinok Uganda Limited. Wells to be drilled include development, water injection, and production wells. Drilling will take around 3 to 4 years alongside development of other infrastructure. Drilling of wells helps acquire additional data, test the reservoirs, among others, to aid optimal production. Now, residents in Chikube district have expressed mixed reactions towards this development stage. Charles Yamremye, a resident of Msozi village in Changwali sub-county, expects oil production to help create market for the agricultural products and also provide jobs to the locals in the district.
All this fuel which we have here in Uganda, I expect that we shall achieve a lot in our Chikube district, most especially health centers, markets. Every service will be nearer to us because the oil is in our district.
Oh.
Kingfisher is located in Changwali sub-county, which is one of the sub-county of Chikube district.
So we expect to get more jobs. Eh? So we see some of the people usually stay in the village. Some other people, they like to go in the offices, but so many of the village, they like labor, they can go and get a job like slashing, as you know, people of the village. Eh? You're not afraid to get slashing or collecting what, but what I know, they're going to get jobs.
Peter Banura, the Chikube district boss, has urged residents of Chikube to strategize themselves well in order to benefit from the oil sector.
So it is of great concern that importance that we are here in this place, which we see that in the next 3 or 5 years, this place is going to change tremendously with infrastructure development. Indeed, what we are seeing here, people had a lot of doubt in the oil being there, the oil being explored, and today we are coming to disprove this. And as the hosts, Chikube district, we are proud to host this project, and we look forward to supporting the project and all the stakeholders to see that they all work together and fast track this government program, which we need to support because it's been long overdue.
He explains that most of the locals, especially the youths, are well prepared to take up jobs.
They have not left any stone unturned. The children and sons of the daughters are well qualified, well studied and bred, have been given an opportunity to train. And indeed, they have shown that a huge percentage of the staff are locally recruited and they're up and running. So we see a lot of tremendous support. Even here where we are, the local fishing community in Mbuka, many of them are especially with the subcontractors like Excel.
The 60.5 meter tall Kingfisher oil rig will enable the country to drill its first oil ahead of the commercial production in 2025. Report by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.